Good afternoon, all.
U.S. Vice President Mike Pence on Saturday said he and his wife will be tested for the coronavirus later in the day after a member of his staff tested positive.
I am pleased to report that he is doing well. He had mild cold-like symptoms for about a day and a half, has not been to the White House since Monday. Neither the president nor I had direct contact with that staff person. We worked immediately with a White House physician and the CDC. We've done all contact tracing. And while the White House doctor has indicated that he has no reason to believe that I was exposed and no need to be tested, given the unique position that I have as vice president and as the leader of the White House Coronavirus Task Force, both I and my wife will be tested for the coronavirus later this afternoon.
Thank you very much. Any questions, please?
During Saturday's task force briefing, a reporter asked President Trump if he planned to get tested again along with Pence.
You heard from the vice president that he's going to be tested. Have you taken a test since last Saturday? I know you told us.
I just took one.
You just took one. How are you feeling?
I feel great.
Okay.
I hope I look good.
You've taken more than one.
Those people are going to
You took
to
the
be,
one, sir?
Sorry, hold on.
One
test.
Trump's doctor last week said the president tested negative for the coronavirus after dining with a Brazilian delegation that included at least one member who later tested positive.